I love leaves. 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 So, in today's video, I have something really fun to me because I have a couple triggers that I really, really like when it comes to by far, one of my top three triggers has to be soft, crinkly, sticky sounds. And it's very, very, it's very specific. You know, I don't like too hard of crinkles. I don't like, you know, certain, like hard sounds I don't like, but when it comes to soft ones, I like them a lot. So I've gathered a few items in my house that I'm going to be showing you and making some sounds with. So I hope you enjoy. Okay. Also, it's like 93 degrees, so if I start glistening and sweating, that's why. First, we're gonna start off with one that you guys might be familiar with because I've used it in a couple of my videos. It's just this plastic